guys, it's RJ. I'm here at the Capitol. Just come out of the qualifying process. That's all done. So we are going to be on that ballot for United States Senate on July 20th. And it was kind of cool because I was standing in line behind Congressman Lewis. So I thought that was kind of interesting. But I just want to let you guys know that we are going to fight because we know we're fighting for the people out there that just don't get that representation. And when they come down on me for not having a chance and all that kind of stuff, what they're really doing is coming down on all of us because we know how the game is won. We know that it's all about the money and the connections and the power. And I'm not going to be told, and I don't want you to be told, what you can and cannot do. I'm not out here for political games or punishment. I'm here to represent the people, and that's what we're going to do. So I want to thank you guys for sticking with me. I hope that you will continue, because I believe in you, and I hope that you will fight and push for me. Let's fight for a clean energy vision that works, that does bring jobs and innovation into the state. Let's fight for a better education. How can we attract new jobs if we're languishing at the bottom of education? Let's fight for them. When I started with you back in September, and they questioned it back then, I got into this race because we have to go out and fight for what we want. No one's going to give it to us. I've never lived a life like that. No one has ever given us anything. So this is not the time to have our heads hung low and, oh, what can we do? Let's stand up and let's fight back. You know where to find me. I'm at voterj.com. We can do this. Don't believe the naysayers. Don't believe the doubters. You know inside what needs to be done. Let's go ahead and let's get it done. July 20th, RJ Hadley.